Thank you. such a current medley, that one, the Les Mis, which we all love singing. We're now going on to a song called I'm a Small Part of the World. Words and music by Sally Albrecht and Jay Oldhouse. Soloist is Dave Coulson. Then we're going to sing an anthem, Where Shall I Be, which is actually arranged for male voice choir by someone who died just over a year ago, Brian Davis. He's actually done a lot of arrangements for male voice choir, a very famous arranger and composer. Then we're going to sing Lily of the Valley. We're going to end that final set with What a Wonderful World and Louis Armstrong.
Together for all time.
standing for quite a long time. Thank you very much for that warm reception. We're now going to sing You'll Never Walk Alone, American Trilogy, and May the Road Rise to Meet You, which is the Irish blessing. Thank you very much.
My good friend Lynn Churchill just made a CD and he's recording on it, What a Wonderful World, as we have. Our CDs are at the back, there are only 24 CDs here today, and each sale helps this core grow. Thank you again.
Afraid of the dark.
sing one more song for you if you would like to. It's called What Would I Do Without My Music, and it's words and music by Harry Middlebrooks and Bruce Belland, and it's arranged by Alwyn Humphreys, former musical director of the Morrison Orpheus, a friend of the choir too.
Goes on.